This is what you do if you did not sow seeds on time and late for season. That is, instead of sowing seeds, visit some nursery and buy plants to save a month or few weeks' time. These are red, also called as purple cabbage, and school cabbage plants I bought from Lowe's this afternoon. This is first time we are growing cabbages, so I'm excited to get good harvest. This bed used to have okra growing. I have mulched and filled it with kitchen waste to have natural compost, which is not finished yet, but it's okay, we can grow plants while compost is doing its work. We have to take the plants out carefully without damaging roots and plant them with required distance. Red cabbages are small in size usually compared to school cabbages we are replanting here. So I'm expecting to harvest them sooner than school cabbages. I have sowed cauliflower seeds in early October and replanted them a month ago, but most of them died due to hard fall in Southern California. Plants survived doing good, so hoping to get good harvest from them. Cabbage is good source of vitamin C and considered as healthiest food, which can be eaten both raw and cooked and available in different varieties and colors. Half a cup of cooked cabbage has about a third the vitamin C we need for the day. It also gives us doses of fiber, folate, potassium, and several vitamins. It's loaded with antioxidants and can be fermented to increase health benefits. I'm going to feed these with Scott's fertilizer I bought from Lowe's at the same time, which I have used before last year and found good results in all vegetables, fruits, and flower plants. A little is enough as instructed and feeds plants for up to 2 months. So the pack is going to last longer. Depends upon the growth. We will see if we need to feed them with additional fertilizer again while cabbages are developing. Cabbages require adequate amounts of micronutrients such as calcium, magnesium, sulfur, and zinc for optimal growth. I have been dealing with cabbage worms in kale, cauliflowers, and broccoli, and I knew how to prevent them. I just handpicked them by checking multiple times or at least once a day and just throw them away. That way I can organically, naturally get rid of them. Now we are sowing organic cabbage seeds of early golden acre. These are supposed to get matured in 70 days since sowing seeds. Once these are ready to plant, I will use the same bed because there is plenty of room still left. These seeds look as same as cauliflowers. Usually all brassica seeds look alike. That's all to cover, friends. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.